It is a epiphany experience to see the church on a national level and to get a taste of what that first Pentecost must have been like.